Meanwhile, Dammika Bandara from Kegol, the founder of the anti-COVID-19 tonic, visited Kandy today. During his visit, he paid homage to the temple of the sacred tooth relic and called on the Mahanayaka of the Askari chapter of the Siam sect. Subsequently, Dammika Bandara called on the registrar of the Askari chapter, Venerable Madagama Dhammananda Thero.